Did that really just happen? Have I actually understood this weird quirk I've tried to suppress or hide? Is it talent? That card helping me, the wizard. If I make good, so I'll make good. When I meet the wizard, once I prove my worth, then I meet the wizard, what I've waited for since birth. And with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb, or like Munchkin, so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are, a girl on whom I can rely. And that's how we'll begin, the wizard and I. When I'm with the wizard, my whole life will change. 'Cause once you're with the wizard, no one thinks you're strange. No, father is not proud of you. Sister acts ashamed, and all of us has to love you when by the wizard you're acclaimed. This gift or this curse I have inside, maybe at last I'll know why. Oh, what a pair will be, the wizard and I. And one day he'll say to me, Alphaba, a girl who is so superior, shouldn't a girl who's so good inside have a matching exterior? And since folks here to an absurd degree seem fixated on your verdigris, would it be alright for you if I degreenify you? And no, of course that's not important to me. Alright, why not? Someday there'll be a celebration throughout us that's all to do with me. And I'll stand there with the wizard, feeling things I never felt. And though I never show it, I'd be so happy I could melt. And so it will be for the rest of my life, and I want nothing else tonight. I held in such high esteem, when people see me they will scream, for half of us is made.